Alright guys, back again to my channel dan sebenernya now we are going to continue again sending back in episode Inazuma. Alright, as you can see on the screen here, this is Pyro Hypostasis, the Pyro variant from the Hypostasis family. Alright, as the name, yeah. This is Pyro. Yes, so like the other hypostasis, this thing is immune to Pyro element, so avoid using Pyro character. Alright, so let's go to the location. I will show you. Alright, look at the Inazuma map here. You see, this is Inazuma, and I'm in Kanazuka region. I think just call it Tatarosuna region. Well, this is the boss icon. This is my hypostasis. Alright, so all you need to do to the boss location, just go to this teleport waypoint. Then just this is the waypoint, you will teleport here and just go straight. And there you are. You will see the Pyro Hypostasis waiting for you to beat it. Well, as always, before we fight, make sure you have the right character. Well, actually, the easiest way is just use any strongest hydro you have, or at least a hydro applicator. A hydro applicator like Mona, Barbara, or Shinkyu, Child, Ayato. Well, whatever you have. And also, you can also make more damage with Cryo, like Kaya here. Well, yeah, between Cryo and Hydro, well, just choose between them. But at least, if you want to more easier way to fight it, just use, let at least put a Hydro character. And yeah, well, actually, my favorite character for defeating this Pyro Hypostasis is using Barbara and using Ayaka and Barbara here. Where's Barbara here? But I know some of you, some of the people maybe not having Ayaka, or maybe Ayato, or maybe the others Hydro and Cryo character. So I just put Barbara, yeah, as you can, all of you, I'm sure all of you can already getting Barbara, a free Barbara from completing Mondstadt story in our conquest. Also, I just use this starting character, yeah, with Traveler, Barbara, Kaya, and Lisa. Yeah, I'm sure all of you already got it. Oh, yeah, so I just use this team. Alright, so let's go. Okay, first switch to your hydro character and just attack it, just normal attack it. You can see the bar under the boss HP. That's the pyro shield, which you must deflate it with its counter element like hydro. That's why I recommend you put at least a hydro character. Well, after that, this is where you can spam your attack. Alright, switch to, and then this one, attack this core, this 3 small core with hydro, so you can break it instantly.
After that,
yeah, just attack it like a normal hypostasis. Right, forward back again, take it with hydro.
お前って本当にせっかちだな。こいつはどうだ。
Alright, switch to hydro.
こいつはどうだ?
Oh, using hydro only depleted by half, so just use hydro to instantly. Break it. Use your from this character to attack it while it's vulnerable to attack. Oh yeah, just like that. Okay, shoot the hydro again. Breaking. Small core.
この瞬間、お前は永遠を保持する。おとなしく仕上がる。What's
that? There you are. Easy, right? Yeah, as long as you set the party right. Yeah. All that's left is just like defeating the others, like the others' hypostasis, and yeah, you can beat it anyway. Well, that's it, I think. So, thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe for my channel and see you on the next video. Thank you.